Our live display gives us several ways to look at the data presented. If we press Flexi once, we can change to our patched channels view. This is only going to display channels that have something patched into them. If we press it again, it goes to manual channels, showing only manual data. Another press will take us to show channels. Show channels is data that has been stored into a record target in our show file. So these channels we're looking at right now have been stored somewhere, meaning into a submaster, a queue, a palette, or another target. One more time will show us active channels. This is any channel that is above zero or has faded to zero in the current queue, as well as manual channels. Channels in use, our next Flexi state, is similar to active channels, except it will also show any fixtures that are marking. Selected channels will simply display the last selection. Our command line still has 39 through 42 on it, so that's what we're seeing here. One more press will cycle us back to Flexi all. When choosing a Flexi state, it may be faster to hold down the Flexi button and choose which state you want to look at using your CIA. Let's reset that. And I want to go back to channel one, enter. Flexi states will also dictate what can be selected. If we go back to Flexi patched and type in 6 through 35, enter, it will select channels 6 through 10 and 31 through 35. Now let's switch to Flexi all. And you'll notice that 11 through 30 have not been selected. That's because they were not in the current Flexi state when we made the selection. If we go back to Flexi patched, there is a way to override that behavior. So if we say 6 through 35, the through will override that Flexi state and select everything in that range.